Well, there's David Weston we just mentioned, and see the emotions of Steve Kerr.
I'll give Mike Brown, which he did a heck of a job when Steve had to take his leave of absence for medical reasons.
So we're ready for the trophy presentation. There'll be no surprise who gets the finals MVP, but let's get things going. Send it over to PA announcer Matt Hurwitz. Ladies and gentlemen, now at center court for the presentation of the Larry O'Brien Trophy and the 2017 Bill Russell NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Award, please welcome ABC's Doris Burke.
Ladies and gentlemen, with us tonight representing the Warriors ownership group, Joe Lacob and Peter Guber, and to present the 2017 NBA Championship Trophy to your Golden State Warriors, please welcome NBA Commissioner Adam Silver.
Thank you, Doris. We saw basketball played at the highest level, historic playoff runs by two teams, which will raise the bar for players and teams for generations to come. Let me first thank the Cleveland Cavaliers, their owner Dan Gilbert, GM David Griffin, Coach Lou. What an incredible performance they put on. Thank you. And now to the Golden State Warriors. A few thank yous. Steve Kerr, incredible to see you out here. Coach Brown. To their GM, Bob Myers, Jerry West, and to Joe Lacob and Peter Guber. Congratulations, guys. You are the NBA champions.
Second championship in 3 years, but I have a feeling this particular group of people in the house is excited. You won it on your home floor. So congratulations. Two champions.